Yep.
And the music that you make is, well, it's pop. I mean, of course, it's a unique brand of pop music. But what I'm curious about is, what is the indigenous music of Iceland like?